Hello, I am Professor Sachin Samaj Patil. I welcome to all of you for this session. So today we are going to see optical fiber communication advantages, disadvantages and applications. Okay. So in this we are going to see what are the different advantages of optical fiber communication, what are the different disadvantages and what are the applications of optical fiber communication. Now we will see what is optical fiber communication. We can see in this figure. Okay, this is the electrical pulse input is given to the this is transducer, which is converting the telephone, we can say, which is converting what is electrical pulse input. How are we getting electrical pulse input? Because there is a mic, microphone is there. Okay, so which is converting the sound information into the electrical equivalent signal. So sound is a it is a longitudinal waves. What do you mean longitudinal waves? Longitudinal waves means those waves are consist of compression and rarefaction in the air medium. Okay, so that longitudinal waves are converting into the electrical equivalent signal, and that electrical equivalent signal we are given to the electrical to light conversion. So whatever electrical input signal we have to convert into the light pulses. We can see this is the optical fiber. It is present in between the electrical to light conversion block and light to electrical conversion block. Okay, so this optical fiber is having the core. It is in micrometer, core diameter, and this is the cladding. What is a core? Okay, it is a hollow cylindrical portion in the optical fiber which guide to the light rays from one end to another end. Okay, so information present in the light, information present in optical fiber in the form of light pulses. You can see here, this is the one, this is indicating zero. Okay, and at the output we are converting the electrical signal to back to light signal. And when it is a, see here what is happening, first is we are converting electrical signal to optical signal means light pulses. At the receiver side we are converting light pulses into back to the electrical equivalent signal. Okay, and that is we can recover the original information signal. So it is a type of communication that uses light as a carrier of information. So light is a carrier of information, and optical fiber is very thin and made up of glass material. Okay, we can see here. So what are the different advantages of optical fiber cable? First advantage is that small size and light weight. The size diameter of optical fiber cable is very small, like a human hair. Large number of optical fibers can fit into cable of small diameter. It means that optical fiber is available in small size and light in weight. Okay, so large number of optical fiber can fit into the cable of small diameter. Okay, in the small diameter means that the core diameter it is in micrometer. Okay, cladding is also in micrometer. Okay, that's very small, like optical fiber, it's very thin. Okay, like a human being hairs. Okay, so no electrical or electromagnetic interference occurs. So optical fiber signal information in the form of light pulses. So electrical or electromagnetic interference does not occur. So what do you mean by this? Because optical fiber, it is conveying information in the form of light pulses. Okay, so in the case of sky lightning, the sky lightning does not affect on the optical fiber because information present in the light pulses. In case of coaxial cable, inner conductor is there, outer conductor is there. Okay, inner conductor is carrying information, outer conductor earthing or grounding purpose we are using. So if you see simple example of cable television. So in case of cable operators are if using coaxial cable, then TV burning problem can occur in rainy season if there is a sky lightning. But in case of optical fiber if you are using, so there is does not occur the TV burning problem. Okay, because information present in the light pulses, and that light pulses does not affect by the external electric or magnetic field. Okay, so that is an advantage because it does not containing conductor. Optical fiber does not containing any kind of conductor. So that's why it does not affect by the sky lightning effect. Okay, so that's why it is having the high electromagnetic immunity. Okay, no electrical electromagnetic interference, because electromagnetic immunity is very high. Immunity means resistive power of fiber. Now what is the another larger bandwidth? Light ray have very high frequency range, so bandwidth of optical fiber is very extremely large. What is the bandwidth? Bandwidth, it is the difference between the upper frequency and lower frequency, f2 minus f1. So that bandwidth is very high. If there is high bandwidth, it can carry the more amount of or large amount of information can pass through that. What bandwidth? Take simple example. If there is broad roadway is there. Take simple example of national highway. Okay, simple example of village road, which is having more bandwidth. Definitely, national highway having the large bandwidth. This it is broad. Okay, and so that can carry the at a time. Four cars can travel from one direction, and two heavy vehicles can travel in one direction. Means large bandwidth, which is providing the large amount of information, can transmit at high speed. Okay, so that is national highway is good example of okay for in case of bandwidth, national highway versus rural roads. Okay, so that is the best example. So which is having larger bandwidth? National highway being the larger bandwidth, so it can carry the number of vehicles will be more and they can travel with high speed. No crosstalk inside the optical fiber cable, no crosstalk occurs. Crosstalk means that overlapping of information. High data rate, optical signal at a higher data rate can be sent. Greater information capacity, information carrying capacity is much higher than coaxial cable in case of optical fiber. Why? Because of larger bandwidth. Then low transmission loss, attenuation in optical fiber is very less, so low transmission loss is there. Environmental immunity, optical fiber does not affect by weather condition like sky lightning, already explained, because it is made up of glass material. There is no conductor, so does not affect by the sky lightning. Okay, and information in form of light pulse, light does not affect by electric and magnetic field. Safety and convenience, optical fiber is safe to use because it is does not carry electric current. Highly secure, information carrying, more reliable and durable. Okay, this is available in longer length also. Like suppose you have to, transmit information from Pune to Mumbai. Take simple example. So suppose how much optical fiber is available near about the 100 km, 200 km. In that range it is available. Okay, so we need a coupling. Coupling means we need to join the optical fiber after end of the 100 km. Okay, like this. So optical fiber can be used in telephony, telex, okay, high speed internet connections also there it is possible in case of optical fiber. Then these are some applications of optical fiber communication. Okay, it can be used for local area network, defense communication, medical applications also we can use. So these are some okay disadvantages also there. So every good things having the alternately we as we know that there is a coin having the two sides, there is a head and tail. Okay, similar way this is also having the advantages and another is also disadvantages. Okay, so what is the sophisticated tools and equipment required for splicing technique? Okay, it is because splicing technique means suppose if you want to that is suppose the 500 km. Okay, if you want to bury the buried optical fiber, buried means we have to the optical fiber is buried under the ground across the highway roads. Okay, so suppose there is 500 km distance is there, if you want to transmit information, and 100 km that is length of the fiber. So how many fibers we need? 5 fibers. And at the end of the fiber we need a splicing technique or coupling, okay, to join the two optical fibers. The initial cost is very high. Bending loss does take it. Bending loss means according to curvature of road. The optical fiber is buried buried across the road, okay, near about 3 to 5 feet below the ground. And if there is curvature of road is there along the road, that optical fiber we are sending information. So along as per the road is there, okay, it can bend in the rod, it will be create the bend in the optical fiber. Okay, so that's why bending loss can be happen in optical fiber. Low strength compared to coaxial cable, fabrication cost is more. Fabrication means manufacturing cost. Fabrication means manufacturing cost, because okay, that is the manufacturing industry is available in Rajasthan. Okay, that is why it is in Rajasthan, because optical fiber is made up of glass material. Optic means glass, glass. Okay, optic means glass, and this glass is made up of sand. Okay, that's why optical fiber is available in Rajasthan, the industry. Splicing technique is difficult and costly. Splicing means it is a technique of joining to optical fiber. It is a difficult and costly. Okay, there are some advantages. That is the disadvantages of optical fiber communication. Okay, and these are some applications. Already we have seen that telephone images, which is converting the sound to electrical signal, electrical to optical pulse, optical pulse to electrical signal, and electrical pulse to again sound. Okay, so very high speed of internet connections is possible because information is in the form of light pulses. Light is having high speed. Okay, that is another thing, 3 to 10 to 8 meter per second, that is speed of the light. So interconnecting computers in local area network. In computer network also we are using optical fibers. There are some applications. Defense communication. Defense means which are using in military applications. Okay. Medical applications are also there. Okay, there is medical application. One better example is there. That is the they are using the doctors which are okay, who are working on that throat, nose. Okay, doctors who are working on throat, nose. Okay, ears. Okay. Why they are using their optical fiber? Because if there is some infection in the throat of human being, so he can see on the by putting the that they are using that instrument which is working on optical fiber. Okay, and they can observe what is happening in our throat, if there is an infection or not. They can see inside of our nose also. Okay, by putting that optical fiber in our nose, that will be light pulse incident on that, okay, that muscles, and get reflect that carrying the information to the, and it will be shown on the TV screen, television screen, what is inside the nose. If something problem occur, okay, or something infection occur in the nose, infection in the throat, or infection in the ears, that is possible to see on the television screen, because they are using such kind of instrument which is made up of the optical fiber, and with the help of that they can recognize what kind of infection is there, and there they can give the medicines accordingly. So this is the simple applications of optical fiber communications. And okay, as we know, there is advantages with every coin having the two sides, advantages disadvantages. Okay, so this is the very important optical fiber communication. Okay, so keep watching the videos. I am very thankful to all of you for watching the videos. Okay, don't forget to subscribe my channel, so you will get video automatically. Okay, and keep watching. Thank you very much.